This is my review of MoonCandles, which are real wax flameless candles. They are made of real wax and you get them in packs of three like this, one of each size. And I own two packs of them, so I've got six and I have them through my room and I really love them. Because they are electronic, they take batteries. To get to the batteries, you take off this little door and it shows where you put the batteries, and they take two AAA batteries each. Also down there is the on-off switch, which I leave on all the time. They come with a remote. No matter how many candles you have, you can use with all your candles. Like I said, I have six of them and this controls all of them. It's a nice slim remote that has the battery section in the back, which is, I think it's just regular watch batteries which come with it. On the remote, you see you have an on and off button, and these candles have timers. You can have a 4-hour timer or an 8-hour timer, and you can have them on candle mode or light mode. Candle mode, they flicker. Light mode, they do not. And then you can adjust the brightness. They come in, like I said, they have three sizes in each pack, and I think, since I got six of them, I think this is the different sizes. Even if I don't, they're 4 inches, 5 inches and 6 inches tall, and they've all got a 3-inch diameter. And as you can see, the edges look like it's been a real candle burning, which is really nice, and then ignoring the dust because these sit around in my room. Not only can you set them on a timer to go off, but the next day at the same time that you switch them on, I think either the time you switch them on or the time you set the timer, they will go on their own, which I think is amazing. So to switch them on, if you have them all the buttons on the bottom are in the on position, all you need to do is press on and they all go on. See the light inside? And then the light comes through the sides of it. Because this is real wax, it really looks like real candles. And I'll show you, this is candle mode, and then if you go onto light, the light doesn't flicker, which I don't see the point of. I always have them on candle mode. This is as bright as they go. It would look better and more if it was more dark. And then you can dim them down, so you, in this light, you can't really see them very much, but you can still see them and you see inside. But I always have them full brightness and I really, really like it. The remote has a 20-foot range, which I think in a normal room size, that is more than enough. Like I said, I got mine on Amazon. They are currently unavailable, but they are definitely worth the price. And these are MoonCandle brand. You can get ones that have different colours, but I don't see the point in that because the point is they look like candles. I have a really bad fear of fire, but I like the look of candles, so these are absolutely perfect for me.